to another moment in time with Taylor. I have had cramps all day long today, and I took a really long nap, but I still have cramps. So I'm a little low energy today, but it's okay. We can still have fun together. I have an Ayn Rand book, Atlas Shrugged, or I have Family Feud. We can play a game. Oh, I'm trying to get my egg drop loaded here. Hi, everybody. Hey, Eric. Hey, Chad. Hey, Brennan. Chad, I haven't seen you in a while. Oh, your uterus hurts too, Chad? I'm sorry to hear that. What do you usually do to relieve it? Hey, Cash. What, Brennan? Are you afraid of cramps? Come on, we have to deal with it every month. Thank you, Noah. See, at least Noah's nice. Cranberry juice, interesting. I actually don't have any cranberry juice. I never drink cranberry juice. Maybe that's why I always get cramps. Maybe I should drink some. Thank you for... We could do that. We could do like viewer's choice and we'll just bounce between all my different content styles. Alive and kicking. Yeah, okay, well, my uterus is definitely alive and kicking. Hi, Levi, how are you? See? Pizza. I had pizza earlier today, Sarah, don't tell anybody. Oh, you forgot I'm a girl. It's okay. Oh, that's all right. No, it's not. It's just the, I think something with the update. My phone keeps crashing. Ooh, cube steaks. Oh, I missed one. Exercise. Does exercise help uterus? Yes, actually, I'm a yoga teacher. So, good movements to do to relieve menstrual cramps. Thank you for inviting, Brennan. Oh, hi, Willie. Hello. Thank you. You're the best. Oh, your uterus doesn't hurt. That is, yeah, that does make for a better day. So anytime you're extending your spine in like a back bend like that, you can kind of see if my pelvis is tilting back like that. If I'm stretching the front of kind of where the uterus is. Yes, Jay. There is a birthing position, but that's not to relieve cramps. Pretty much anything that's a back bend. You're deciding if it's too much info? Yay, Manuel, you fell asleep. A lot of people were telling me that they fell asleep during that last night. Oh, Zeke's uterus hurts too. You guys all like to pretend like you have uteruses, but do you really wish that you did? Cannabis is great for cramps and bloating? Okay, I will take this under consideration. Hey, Chelsea, I haven't seen you in so long. It was awesome. Yay. Hey, I miss you. You have sisters? Yes. An interesting TV show, My Uterus Hurts. I don't know how interesting it really would be. Let's backbend. I know I kind of was. It's not a bad idea. You don't have a uterus, but it hurts too? Oh, no, nobody... It wasn't my husband that hurt my uterus. It was God. I said it. You live in the West, on the West Coast? You've been busy? That's a good thing. I think being busy is a good problem to have. Just make sure you're savoring every moment living in the now so that life doesn't pass you by too fast. Should I put red lipstick on? I'm hot. I'm going to put the fan on. I'm good. The West uterus. You want to be part of the club minus the pain? Well, it's kind of part of the deal, I think. That's what Mary said. maybe I'll have a little God baby then. Hi, Nikki Sparkles. Yes, I am an angel. And hello. You send light and healing to my uterine parts. Thank you. Pizza, hot bath, glass of red wine, and dark chocolate. Oh, I like this girl. I'm following her. Is it possible to have sympathetic uterus pains? Probably. Twinning, see? Look, see, all these girls are vibing with me, the uterus vibes. Hey, Dublias, welcome to Periscope. We talk about uteruses. Epsom salt bath. Interesting, I never take baths, any kind of baths. See, Manuela as well, look at us all. We're all suffering together. Well, okay, what would be a better distraction? We can just chill here and just keep talking, listening to music, or we can do Family Feud, or we can read Atlas Shrugged. It is that time again. Thank you, Ben. See, Ben gives me super hearts to heal my uterus. Just kidding. Shower at least? No, I didn't shower. Deal with it. I slept forever. And then I was like, I'm gonna finally scope, so here I am. Hey, Femme Yoga Alex, what's up? Hey, Dro, Nick. Cups and cotton products that are more natural that stop my cramps. Yes, I use cotton, I'm using organic tampons, organic cotton tampons. My uterus, it's an organ. It's this shape, right about there. It's behind your bladder and in front of your rectum. Yeah, a bath, Interesting. Hey, Amy. Everyone wants to come in and talk about the uteruses. Look at you. There's 100 people here that want to talk about uterus pain. I'm actually not feeling like sunshine today, so thank you for calling me that. Your uterus smells bad. It hurts because you sat too long while reading. No, it hurts because every single month it hurts, no matter what I do. Thank you. You couldn't find your phone. Anatomy Tay-Day. Yes. So now you guys know it's basically attached. So if you, what you want to do, what you'll feel as women, you'll feel like what you want to do is just curl up and be like, and it's not gonna feel good. But you have to back up. Yeah, I mean back bend. You have to like lean back. I mean you don't have to do a full back bend. You can basically, see if I can do this on the couch. Yeah, thank you, Levi. Welcome to A Moment in Anatomy with Taylor. Exactly. CBD oils to rub on your belly. That's interesting. I don't know if I can get that. Actually, I think that they sell that at the local health food store. Like what? I'll show you guys. If only you were a vampire like Caitlyn, you wouldn't need a uterus. Well, I think that having a uterus would make you not need to be a vampire because you would have a steady supply of blood. Oh, we got hairs and fuzzies all over this thing. It's been like living in the corner, collecting pieces of my cat. All right, well, I'm gonna vacuum my whole life after this. Okay, let's see if I can do this. I don't really feel like getting down on the ground, so let's see. So this is called a bolster, it's a yoga bolster. You need to drive now? Okay, I'll talk to you later, Manuela. Are we talking about your cycle? Yeah, we kind of are. All right, here. Don't vampires still have all the same plumbing? I don't know, actually. I'm not sure about vampires. You can see why some people have 20 kids to stop uterus pain. I'm pretty sure pregnancy does not stop uterus pain. what state? I'm in New York. I'm not pregnant, no. I'm just menstrual. Block Dino Dan. I didn't see him. Jerk called you a troll. Are you a troll? Why does this woman's putrid blood reservoir. Putrid? Come on. You had your uterus removed? Oh, interesting. At birth? You love New York? Happy to not have that issue, but would stretching help? Yes, stretching is gonna help. That's what I'm gonna do right now. Except I'm so infatuated by your comments. So. If you come up nice and close to the bolster or something else that kind of is like this, you can even do this standing, like over a counter or a table or something like that, to relieve this. So it's going to give you a nice supported back bend. Good night. Thanks for watching. This has been A Moment in Time with Taylor. No, I'm just kidding. Imagine if that was the whole scope. Hey, my head's not in it. That's weird. That's weird that my head wasn't in it. I didn't know. I'm sorry. It got a lot more people in the room. You a bunch of creeps. Ever look on YouTube for help? Oh, it hurts again. That actually was helping a lot. Let's see if we can maybe move it forward. I'll just hang out like this. We could play a Family Feud like this. Yours hurts too? See, Katie? Look, we're all on the same cycle. Is so funny. You have a wildfire up north? What's a wildfire? What do you mean? Oh, my eggs. Guys, it's not the eggs that hurt. It's let us see it. You fix hurt uteruses? Oh, how do you do that? Read a book? Okay. All right. Where was I? Four men sat at a table, raised 60 floors above the city. They did not speak loudly, as one speaks from a height in the freedom of air and space. They kept their voices low, as befitted a cellar. How's that? Exactly, Heinz. That's what I'm saying. I'm just like dead. I totally didn't even feel like scoping. I was just like, And then everyone's like, I'll come hang out with you. We'll all be in pain together. I think everyone wants to just come see me not be excited and happy and full of energy for once. You guys want to see the halo? I'm still rocking the halo though. Thanks for inviting, fabulous. You guys know how to make me feel better. The book came out, and then they're like, oh, she's not doing what I thought she was doing. Lovemaking helps. Well, I have a husband for that. Thanks for the tip. Read louder, please. That was interesting. Okay. Viewer's choice tonight. Conditions and circumstances, Jim, said Oren Boyle. Conditions and circumstances absolutely beyond human control. We had everything mapped to roll those rails, but unforeseen developments set in, which nobody could have prevented. If you'd only give us a chance, Jim. Why would I call you a troll? Hashtag what? The Goodwin wildfire in Arizona? Interesting. What gets yes to all? Oh, do you see it in the title? Hashtag yes to all. Hashtag yes to all. It's like a Converse, I believe, made Pride Converse, Rainbow Converse, and I think that's what the shoes are. Oh, the second account is a troll? Why are you calling him Jerky Boy? She's dead, Jim. Yeah, what the hell? What the hell? I'm dead, you guys. I'm dead. That's all there is to it. Yeah, Angie, I'm okay. I just have cramps. I'll live. I'll live to see another day. Tomorrow I won't have cramps. I'm sorry I'm missing so many comments. Am I going to survive? What did you say, Eggbot? I can't see the Eggbot response. You have to tell me what the Eggbot said. Am I going to live? Great comment. Your uterus okay? Yeah, it'll be okay. I think it's working properly. I feel like I look a little weird without my hair down. Oh, yay, Nick's blocking for me. Yay. Thank you. I don't feel like moving. Okay, reading more book. Disunity, drawled James Taggart, seems to be the basic cause of all social problems. My sister has a certain influence with a certain element among our stockholders. Their disruptive tactics cannot always be defeated. Oh, did he say titas? Did you see, yeah, you were there, you were playing blackjack, you saw Danique's shirt that Caitlin gave her, it says, I love big titans, or something like that. I was like, what the heck? Oh, God. What's my favorite uterus fact? My favorite uterus fact is that it's attached, it's kind of like attached to your bladder and your rectum. Too much information. Two kids playing with matches, what? Danique didn't see your suit. Did you leave the replay up? That must hurt. It does hurt, actually. Ouch, yeah. Not attached to bladder? It is, by fascia. It's not like one piece. Like, the organs aren't, like, part of each other, but there's just, like, connective tissue between them. It's literally, like, bladder, uterus, rectum. You guys, you can watch my uterus replay. I did a whole scope about it. I showed diagrams. I showed pictures. Your favorite uterus fact is that it gives life. Oh, Nicholas, that's so much better than mine. Drunk plus replay equals bad idea. I don't know. You scoped inside your uterus. Yes. Show, essay, hurt, I'm medic. I don't feel comfortable with you as a medic. Do you get to eat a lot of ice cream? I probably could. Now I will be terrified to detach it. Detach it? You're not going to detach it. You're not going to detach it. Don't flatter yourself. What was your name? Tommy. Don't flatter yourself, Tommy. I'm reading you a bedtime story today. Kind of. I'm not doing very good at it, am I? Okay. Let's do it. You said it, Jim. Disunity. That's the trouble. It's my absolute opinion that in our complex industrial society, no business enterprise can succeed without sharing the burden of the problems of other enterprises. Taggart took a sip of his drink and put it down again. I wish they'd fire that bartender, he said. It's too heavy, you guys. Drojo, chuck chuck. That was not me flattering. I was genuinely scared. What are you talking about, Nicholas? Barbecue? You had 120 degrees in Phoenix? Wow. How are babies born? What do you mean, how? And now hindsight is singing. I can't do hindsight. Okay. Where do they come from? The uterus, Jared. The uterus. And when you have sex, you're not touching the uterus. Views plummet when the books come out. That's okay. As long as we had the 200. What are we at? We're already at almost 2,000 views, and I've only been laying here for like 15 minutes. Ew. That's kind of what I was thinking, Noah. Oh, it's a placenta, not a uterus, Nicholas. What are you talking about? Stop, Heinz, block. Hashtag block. Somebody kick him. Am I pregnant? I'm not pregnant. I'm menstrual. If it's long enough, you can hit the uterus. No, you can't go past the cervix. All you can do is press on the cervix. At the same time, central air died. Don't even say that, I would die. Block me, please. I'm done. I don't think they will. They might. You never know. It's hard to tell if I'm serious half the time. All begins with a cigarette not lit and too much alcohol. Wait, what? Men go through menstrual periods too, I heard. I mean, it's not menstrual, but it's, yeah, hormonal. Like, go through, like, hormonal fluctuations. Yeah, I've heard that too. Hi, Bob. I'm not pregnant. I'm not dying. I might be dying. I sent a GIF earlier into the Flash group. There's like a group message between like his top people. And I was like, it was like a, what's her name? Leslie Knope from Parks and Rec. And it was like, my whole, everything hurts in my body. Or so, yeah, everything hurts and I'm dying. And he just like smiles. And I put that into the group and then Flash wrote back and it was just like a GIF that was like, me too. Because I don't know if anyone saw his wolf thing earlier, but his neighbors were making all this noise. He's like, all I want to do is scope and there's too much background noise. I was like, yeah, all I want to do is scope and there's too much uterus pain. Okay. Just gonna kick my legs up. Oh, it costs $5, actually. But kicking doesn't actually block you. Kicking just blocks you and unblocks you because it's funny. The art piece behind me, thank you. The geode you're talking about, that? Or the coffee beans? Or the CO2 monitor? Or me? Or the couch? Midol? Oh, okay. Alright, Heinz, have a good day. The first one, yeah, that's the geode. Midol. I don't really take painkillers. He was waiting for 4 hours. Is this common for the female species, this pain? Yes, it's very common. A beautiful art. Wow. I could definitely, maybe I should go on scope every time I have cramps and you guys could just tell me I'm art, because I don't feel like art. I feel like death. Let's see. Ah, even the trolls are cracking me up. I thought that was uterus art on the shelf. Wimp, you're a wimp. Don't make me come over there. Oh, congratulations on your baby, Ben. I meant to put that in the email. I totally forgot because I'm an idiot. My sister has to take painkillers because hers are so bad. Yeah, I mean, I probably could, but that's the nice part about working from home. Like, this is my work. I just get to lay here and read you guys Ayn Rand. Although I don't really want to do it in this position. Maybe I'll roll over. What's up with my uterus? I just have cramps. Nothing to be concerned with. Although I do think laying down is making people think I'm like really not okay. My day was good, Willie. How was your day? Well, actually, I'm lying because my day was just cramps. My whole day was this, except without the fun of you guys. All right, let's roll. I had like back labor earlier. I know all the people who've had babies probably hate me for saying that because they're like, you don't even know. But it felt like back labor. I'm just saying. You had cramps also? From tacos? Yeah, it's a little bit different. If the cramps are not good, I guess if they lasted longer than your period did or something like that. It's almost the same. I don't know. Hey, Mimi. I have cramps. I'm broadcasting about it. Yeah, I'm weird. Your app crashed? Yeah, mine's always crashing nowadays. It's just my uterine wall decomposing. Yeah, I almost said poozing. Hey Ryan, you get those too? See you guys? Everyone's like, is that common? I'm like, yeah, it's really common. Taco cramps lead to taco craps. Well, yeah, that's probably true. Can I show Chi-Chi? Chi-Chi's? 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 Is that a word for boobs? The younger, the harder. Oh, really? So as you get older, it gets better? Oh, I hope so. You miss Luna? Did he block you? Oh, because of your name? I have a headache, almost the same. Someone else was saying they had a headache earlier, and I was like, well, I don't think it's the same. I ended up in emergency. Oh, an abscess tooth. I'm so sorry. That sucks. Are you there right now? Hallmark doesn't have a "Sorry, your uterus hurts." It should. We should make this up. You have a headache in your uterus. You wonder my hips. Regret and nap time. Okay, we'll go to sleep. I'll read you this bedtime story. For instance, consider Associated Steel. We've got the most modern plant in the country and the best organization. That seems to me to be an indisputable fact because we got the Industrial Efficiency Award of Globe Magazine last year. So we can maintain that we've done our best and nobody can blame us. But we cannot help it if the iron ore situation is a national problem. We could not get the ore, Jim. Oh, you look like a chipmunk. You should take pictures. Pixar didn't happen. Associated Steel, boo. Do I ever like having uterus cramps? I would say that it's nice when you get them before you get your period because then you know it's coming. As opposed to like you get it surprises you, and then you get cramps. It's just like, well, there's really no point. Do I ever treat others around you rudely when you're on your period? Maybe. I don't really surround myself with that many other people though. Does anyone like cramps? I guess. I seem so pleasant. Thank you guys. I feel very like sedated. Hey, thanks for the super hearts, Jay. I send those super hearts right to my uterus. Hey, Matt. Hey, everyone. Thank you. You don't treat people badly, period. Are tampons really expensive? I've heard they are. Let's look it up. I don't know how much they cost. I get organic ones, so mine are probably more expensive than any other ones. Let's look up organic tampons. Okay. Let's see if I can find the ones that I get. Okay. Oh, thank you, Marie. Thank you, Ryan. You guys are so awesome. Oh, wait. I'm having a contraction. Good night. I'm gonna look for organic tampons down here. Do I look dead? I feel a little dead. They're really bad today. I probably could have waited to do this, but I just didn't feel like they were ever gonna stop. Okay. This is the I get NatraCare. NatraCare. Let me see. Whatever the smallest ones are. Regular, I think. I don't see the exact box that I get, but here, filter by brand. Are you guys enjoying this? 118 people are watching me look at tampon pricing. Is this all I have to do every day? Well, that's not exactly the same box as mine. I think mine are like lights or something. Oh, that looks like the box I have. No, I think they're just normals. I don't think they make lights. Okay. I get the 20 pack of. Hey, they sell them at Walmart? I didn't even know that. So $17.23 for 20 tampons. And that would last like, I don't know, how long does 20 tampons last, you guys? I can't even see your comments. I'm just like, I'm just talking to myself at this point. You bought organic briefs? That's cool. Oh, you too, Ange. Thanks for coming in. What does my husband do? For what? For work? Everything. Two periods? Two periods? You mean two per period? Oh my God, what? Is your period really short? I feel like I use like at least two a day. And it'll last for like, I don't know, 5 days or something like that. Oh, you're saying 20 for two periods. Yes, exactly. Wow. All the blood is going to my uterus and not my brain. Mimi, you're gonna have to do all the thinking for this scope today. I get a rag, yeah. Organic toilet paper, that's what I want. Hey, Femyoga again. I mean, Alex. Do I have any benefit? Yes, actually, I finished the application. Thank you for asking that. I forgot to tell you guys. I checked my super broadcaster application status this morning at like. This is priceless. So I'm glad you're enjoying it. I'm glad you feel like your sponsorship is going to good use. Toilet paper, get a bidet. Yeah, that would be nice, actually. Oh, thank you for inviting Mimi. I feel like this isn't hitting me in the right spot anymore. God. I'm dead. I feel like I need this too. Oh, this feels way better. You know, you can't see my legs. It's too much work. Your second account left, yes. Makes sense. Good luck with app. Oh yeah, Super Broadcaster. So I checked it this morning at like 8 a.m. You like my energy, Nikki? Thank you. You're so nice. Everyone's being so nice. England is your city. England's not a city, is it? Let's invite our peeps. Oh, Bill. Oh, Bill. Why you gotta come in and be like that? Can't we all just hang out on my couch? Can't we all just lay on our yoga bolsters and talk about our cramps? And Super Broadcaster applications. I woke up at like 7. Yes, what did the sick chickpea say to his friend? I have falafel. Yes. Thank you for coming in and making me feel better. Hey, man, you're awesome. You're awesome, Nikki. You're all awesome. All like 200 of you. How many people are in here right now? 130? Holy cow. Alex, what's happening right now? You are trolling. You're trolling the heck out of Jerk right now. Falafel. It looks like you're laying on that, and it looks like you're pulling it about to fall. I'm not about to fall. It feels good. Anyway, I woke up early. I looked at my Super Broadcaster application status, and I was on to the next. It said that your application's been reviewed, and now we're going on to the next. Get well soon. Thanks, Trist. Chicken soup to the P.O. box. Yes, chicken soup isn't gonna make it feel better though, I don't think. Maybe it will, I don't know. So I filled out all the tax information and payment information today, and they told me it'll take like a day or two. You saw Jack? How'd you see Jack? You see him in the mirror? No way. How much do you see in that mirror? Do I need to clean the table? Nick, you got my back, right? Tell me. Crab soup creature? Everyone sees him? Just reach up there and rip the lining out by hand. If I could do that, I would. I'll make sure to send you feel better duck. Duck! Duck soup? Crab soup? You have to soak it in the chicken soup. Soak what? Maybe a hot pack? Ooh, that would probably feel good. Just Jack? Okay, thanks, Nick. I wouldn't trust anyone else. Sorry, y'all. Let's see what Mr. DNU is saying. He says, descend. Ooh. Show what, my uterus? Soak it? My uterus? In the chicken noodle soup? How do you guys think anatomy works? You can't get something around your uterus. You can't soak your uterus in something. You guys are killing me. Unless you had, like, appendicitis, like if your appendix burst, you could probably soak your uterus and whatever the heck kind of weird stuff would be leaking into your system. Oh, thank you, Juan. I don't know if it's appropriate to hug my uterus. I look sleepy. I feel comfortable. Is there open a body part for making yoga funny for us? Funny. Yoga is funny. Everything is funny. Hi, HC. How are you? Did I finish saying that? They said it would take a day or two to process, and then once everything is processed, I'll be a super broadcaster. Yes, I need a massage. I'm hoping to get a massage this weekend from my amazing massage therapist. Can you guys hear me? Do you have to have your volume turned all the way up? I forgot how far I am from the phone. I feel like the number of viewers in the room is fluctuating a lot, and I don't really know why because I'm doing nothing. I'm funny and peaceful. Thank you. That's so nice. Stop scoping. This is so fun, black man. Jameson Brown. Do I sound like one of your teachers, Jameson? I feel like you got yelled at in class a lot. Your name is Kekistani Black Man. I'm not racist. Loud and clear, I hear. Good. You can do what? Don't, Bob, don't. You certified? Are you a licensed massage therapist? All right, what are we doing? Are we reading or playing Family Feud? What do you guys want to do? Maddie? So, was it the title or me laying, like, just on this pillow like I'm dead? What race are you, Bob? Family Feud? Okay. Matt actual bo actual answered both, and you're saying both actually. Answered first. I'm not saying anything right. Twerk, really, right now? Wow. Family Feud? Okay, let's do it. You're white naturally? Oh wow, okay. I can't out troll Bob, don't get him started. Yeah, that's probably true. I mean, I feel like he's pretty good at trolling though, because he's not blocked. I mean, he has been blocked a couple times. Okay. Family Feud? Alright, guys. Alright, I'm working over to it. Where did I put my bookmark? Didn't it, something happen to it? There it is. You're a genderless male? What does that mean? Lately, you're working out on Just Dance. Oh, that's fun. You're white on the inside? What does that mean? You're racially fluid? Thank you, Matt. I'm glad you think so. Uh-oh. I don't want to move. How are we gonna play? All right. Come on. A little closer. You know, sometimes if I was just telekinetic, if I had telekinetic powers, telekinesis, it would be awesome. Right. Life is hard. Life is hard. Okay. Stanley Stude. Just slide myself on the floor. All right. With you. It's happening. It's happening. Actually, it feels kind of good because this is like now like digging into it, so it's kind of like pressing on it. Feels nice. My title's Asking for Trolls, Roland? Really? I don't know. It's not too bad. I feel like all titles ask for trolls because they all just come anyway. What is that? The Family Feud box? Okay. I'm like, what is that? All right. Oh, bye, Hannah. Thanks for popping in. I already explained it. What do you mean, what is it? You want to know where it is? It's an organ that builds babies, and I give you plus energy. That's good. What is what? A uterus? A Family Feud. If I invite you, we'll get just give the word. Sure, Maddie. I don't care. I mean, I love in people who invite. I don't care about trolls. Trolls don't usually troll me too hard. I think because I don't really care. What's the difference between the uterus and the womb? Nothing. Show okay? Oh, okay. Since you put it that way. Why does it hurt you trying to get pregnant? No, I just have cramps. I get cramps every month. Welcome to my life. Thank you. It will feel better. It'll feel better tomorrow. Okay. My build-a-baby? Build-a-baby, I like that. Take off the dress. Who are you looking at right now? Two names for the same thing? Yes. Uh-oh, I know what that means. What? My period? Okay, guys, let's focus. Take off my Sonic costume. I'm not Sonic, I'm Tails. Don't you know anything? Oh, look. See if we can get a kitty. Snuggle me. Yeah, I got a baby. Did you hear him meow? Are you a big baby? Yeah. He's like, Mom, there's not enough room for me. He's gonna give you guys the butt instead. Oh, he's being so cute. Here, let me see if I can kind of like show him. That's a strange dog, right? Ew, he's all wet. What is that? What are you putting on this couch? Oh, am I showing you all the answers? Well, look how white I look over here. Hi, Ken. Hi, Zayadale. Zayadale. Oh, thank you. Yes, he was $70 from the Humane Society. You donated your cat to a poor Korean family. I feel like this story's not gonna end well. Not gonna end well for the cat. I am America. Are you playing Family Feud? Are you guys ready for the question? If you're ready for the first Family Feud question, say one. While I wait for you to get ready, I'm going to explain how it works. First person to answer a question, get any of these answers. So the way that it works is 100 people were asked this question. And then, yes, perfect. Okay, great. So the first person to get one of the answers on this card is going to pick the name of the first family that we're going to play with tonight. And then the second person to get one of the answers correct is going to pick the name of the second family. And we're going to use that family until we hit 200 points, and then we'll start over. And this is just for fun. I'm not giving away any prizes on this one because I don't feel like doing anything. Hopefully it's okay. Hopefully no one's going to be like, I want my money back. And if you want to sponsor this channel, you can do that at femyoga.com. Jong? This is Jack, not Jong. The cat's name is Jack. Yeah, Jackie. It'll get you blocked? I don't think it'll get you blocked, Maddie. Let's try it. Okay. Name something in your house with four legs. Name something in your house with four legs. Maddie, you got it. You got one. Okay, so I'll go back and I'll check all the answers on Egg Drop, but first, Maddie gets to pick family number one. He got the answer chair. So we got Just Blame Maddie. Did you say what you want the family name to be? It's going to be something family, typically. Sorry if I missed your answer. I can go look it up. And that got your team 19 points. 19 people answered chair. He said Hitler. That's what I thought. Masochists together? That's so long. How about masochist family? I'm doing masochist family. It's happening. I'm in control of the pen. I'm such a dictator. Okay. So let's actually put that here. 19 points. For masochist family. Are you in the femyoga.com? I don't know. I don't think you've sponsored before, have you? What's your name? Your name's Alex. I don't think you've sponsored before. A what tater? Okay, let's see who got the next family name. You haven't sponsored? Okay, so I'm sorry, what were you asking? Oops, I spelled that wrong. Dick Taylor. Yes! I feel like you're calling me a dick, but yes! You're sleeping? Oh, you're sleeping. I'm sorry. You want me to whisper? You probably can't hear me whispering from over here. I have to get my microphone. No kissing. I have a husband. Kiss my husband. Okay. Let's see who got it after chair? Wait, go up. One more. 420. Come on, Googs. It's not Googs. All right, Noah. I think Noah got the next one. Table, Noah. Okay, literally Noah said table, and that was the number one answer for name something in your house with four legs. So that got his team 49 points. And what would you like to name your family, Noah? What family? Yesterday, or whatever day, we had the 420 family and the cake family. Today we have a masochist family. You have a good day too. The Adams family. All right, Adams family. Perfect. And I have black lipstick if you guys need it. Adams, see? Look. You want to see me again? Okay, follow me, and you shall see me every single day because I come on here for 3 hours every day. Da-da-da-dum. Ba-da-da-dum. Da-da-da-dum. 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 Is that right? I'm not sure. Open Bobs? Wow, that's such a classic troll comment. I don't even get that comment that often. And she's good. Don't judge me, Brandon. I see you judging. Manny, though, Manny won't judge me. Manny will be fun to have fun with us. Okay, I said Manny will be fun. Brandon's fun too. Kitty! Open Bob is like vintage trolling. Yeah, I know, right? It's like antique trolling. Wait, did you say you missed the original show? Oh, you're talking about Family Feud. I thought you meant mine. It sounds painful. It is painful. I have cramps. Thank you for the super hearts, Mitch. He's healing my cramps with super hearts, you guys. Are you have face? I think I have a face. The cat dead. Open boop. Wait. Boop. I can't open boops. Sorry. You like the questionable face? Okay, well, let's see what kind of weird answers we got. Thank you. Hi, is that Trevor? Hi, what about the Top Hat family? Oh, you're too late, Brandon. The first family is Masochist family, and the second family is Adam's family. hey, Spindo, I haven't seen you in a while. How are you? Ow. Wires hurt my boob. All right. You can email me? Yes, Manny! Enter my Facebook like my friends. Oh, I don't like Facebook. You're Trevor? What did I say? What did I call you? I know you're Trevor, don't I? Bob sent a letter. Open it. I like that one. That person doesn't get blocked. That person gets to stay. Okay. So we had chair. We had table. We had dog. I will take dog. Bob Zimoda is on Masochist Family. And he said pet, which was the number two answer, which got him 21 points for the Masochist Family. Good work. We got Bob and we got Maddie, the two kings of the trolls. All right, I think Maddie's actually the king and Bob's the prince because he got to pick the name. Okay. And then, let's see, what is the other answers? I don't think anyone else guessed. So I think there's still two answers that haven't been guessed yet. I love you, Bob. Good thing I'm not a troll. You know, if you say that so much, think that means that you might be. Okay, nobody said the number five answer, and nobody said the number six answer. So name something in your house with four legs. I'm gonna give you a second chance. 10 seconds, 9 seconds. Yeah, pet was already taken, so that already counted for Bob. Table's already been said, so we've already gotten table, pet, chair, and bed. Did anyone say bed? Okay, well, someone did just say bed. Let me see if anyone else said bed before that. Just like give you guys the answer. What? Where's the answer? Where's bed? What in the world? I know you said bed. I'm just trying to see if someone said bed before you. I don't think so. Okay, hey man, 84. He got bed, which was 5 points, and he is on the Addams Family. Hello, hey man, welcome to the party. The uterus pain party. Ow, I keep doing that. Why does it hurt? Did you have a hard sex last night? That is not why it hurts. It hurts because my uterine lining is breaking off. It's shedding, like it does every month. Hey man, 84, that's what it is. And hey man, do you have another name you wanna be called, or we'll just call you hey man? We can call you hey man, that's fine. What am I doing? We're playing Family Feud. A singular hard sex. It's molting. Ew, stop. Manny's gay. He can't handle this. You said sofa? Okay, well, let's see who said it first. Let's see if anyone said this other one. Okay, so no one got the number five answer, which was insect or bug. That's awful. It is kind of awful. You might be gay after this. Relax, unknown, I'll see who said it first. This is why me gay, lol. It's shedding. Thank you, G-Force. I actually am feeling better already, but I'll be feeling even better tomorrow. All right, so nobody said insect or bug. You guys all know I have those in my house because you see them walk around. But what kind of bug has four legs? Whatever. So the first person to say couch was unknown traveler 199. Couch, couch, couch. So, unknown traveler, you are on the Masochist Family, and you got 2 points. Good work. Play Freebird. Would never have guessed bug. Yeah, me either. Why can't I think of a bug with four legs? It doesn't even say bug, it says insect, but insects have six legs. You know, Jack, I can't keep your head in the frame if you're gonna stretch out like that. Jeez Louise, I'm not gonna be in here anymore. Why don't you just play Freebird yourself? Hello, Paige. I tried to come into your scope earlier. I couldn't see or hear anything. It was just glitching. What bug has four legs? Yeah, and look, it doesn't even say bug, it says insect. How about dresser? Actually, we've already gotten all the answers. Oh wait, you said sofa though, Willie. Let's see if you said sofa before traveler said couch. Nope, he said couch first. You love the cat? Me too. All right, 9, 10, 12, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so the masochist family has 42 points. The Addams family has, drum roll please, 54 points. The Addams family is in the lead with 54 points. Let us get to the next question. Hi, Captain. How are you? Thanks for coming in. We're playing Family Feud. Actually, I feel like after each, well, yeah, let's just play to 200 and then see if we want to keep doing it or not. All my insects miss a few legs after I find them. Wow. It doesn't seem like you're a masochist. It seems like you might be a sadist. You win, Sam? Congratulations. Hi, Brian. How are you? Okay. Name a term used in a game of bowling. This one has four answers. Name a term used in a game of bowling. While people watch. Wow. Okay. Yes. Okay, good. I think Noah got the number four answer. So let's see who got the number four answer first, which is turkey. And that is Noah. So Noah got the number four answer, which is 2 points on the Addams Family. I'm not comfortable anymore. And the number three answer. See if anyone got it. Is pin. And Maddie got pin. And pin is worth 3 points. And the number two answer is a spare. And the first person to say that was Captain Obvious, putting himself on the board. He is now a member of the Addams Family. Captain Obvious. Good work. You're on the Addams Family. Oh, you guys can't see me. You are on the Addams Family, and you just got them 27 more points. Let's hope the masochist family got number one, or they're going to be way behind. Thanks for blocking. So the number one answer was, of course, a strike. And the first person to say that was Maddie. Good thing, because he's on the masochist family. He got two answers in that one. You guys gotta keep up. You gotta step up your typing speed. That's 67 points, just that one answer. Ding, 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 ding. Nick blocked for us. Which family am I in? Oh, Bob, you're in the masochist family. I know, my cat is like, can you stop? Okay, so now the Addams, there's been a plot twist. Now the Addams family has 83 points. Thank you, Tata. Hello, how do you say hello? You speak Italian, right? Ciao. How do you say hello in Italian? And then the masochist family has 112 points, so now they're in the lead. Ciao. Oh, ciao. Ciao, Bella. Good work. Good work, you bunch of masochists. Addams family, time to get it back. Time to take back the lead. I'm surprised gutter wasn't on there. What's wrong with my uterus? Nothing, it's properly functioning. Spoiler, Masika's family likes being hammered by the atoms. What? Aloha, it works for any language. Yay, Sam, I like the way you think. Ugly shoes, open t-shirt, open short. My cat is so chill. You think you got spare first? No, you didn't. I checked. Doesn't lie. Desi Pickle, hello, I haven't seen you in so long. How are you? Shama? Wait, yeah, Shama. Do I have an IUD? No, I just have my period. It's just normal cramps every month. And Hakan is contributing so much valuable information to this scope. Okay. Ooh. Quick, get him. I can't reach. I can't reach. Looking for a friend, as Bob would say. Thank you, Nick. Nick is always. Nick needs to start getting paid. Okay. This is interesting. This one has a surprisingly high number of answers. This one has six answers. Okay, we're playing Family Feud. So I'm gonna ask you a question, you just answer. Don't worry about what family you're on or anything, just answer as fast as you can, and then I'll tell you what family you're on. Name something magicians try to escape from. Name something magicians try to escape from. Not a chair. Cage, yes, Maddie got the number six answer. How many are there? Six. The number six answer is cage, which is 3 points, so that's gonna go for 3 points to the masochist family. And boom, baby, yeah. Yes, I see at least one person said the number five answer, which is straitjacket. And the first person to say that was Noah from the Addams Family, and that gets them 4 points. The number four answer was, let me make sure somebody got it before I go saying it, handcuffs. And the first person to say that was Noah as well. Noah said it right before Sam said it. So Noah got two answers on this one so far. So that's another 9 points for the Addams Family. I just have cramps. Can you block people? I don't think so. If you haven't sponsored or become a super fan before, you probably don't have moderation privileges. Masochist should get handcuffs. Dang delay. Oh no, that stinks. Okay. Next one. I don't know if anyone would have gotten this one. Maybe you did. Nope. Well, hang on, let me actually search a different word too. Okay, nobody got the number three answer, you guys. So think of other things that magicians try to escape from, and I'll check again at the end. Nick! What? Were you the first one to say that? How did you know that? That's so creepy. You're a creep. Just kidding. I just feel like you're like, are you looking at it? Like, that's exactly how it's written on here, is water tank. Noah was typing that? How is this possible? How do you guys know these things? Okay, so Nick is a masochist. He is on the masochist family. You've been adopted. Congratulations. How does it feel? You just got them 11 points. So I'm sure they're happy to have you. Maybe. How else would you call it? Water box? I don't know. Water tank is most likely. Actually, it was number three. And if it was so likely, you guys, why didn't anyone else have a neck? Just saying. Yes, Captain Obvious got the number two answer, which is chains. And he's on the Addams Family, and that's 22 points for the Addams Family. Taylor Swift, yes, that's me, Mariah. Hello. Giant soup bowl, yes. The cards. The cards. Hello, Smoker! All right, number one answer is box. Trunk and box. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give the first one who said it. So let me see who said. Bob said box. And then Tactic said trunk. So we're gonna give that one to Bob. That's the number one answer for 42 points to the Masochist family. Uh-oh, Adam's family not looking good, not looking good. We're gonna have to see. Let me show the answers. Boom. Bob got it, we win, but secretly want to lose. Ah, that's funny. That's a good one. That is a good one. Five, six, seven, eight, four, five, six. 168 points for the masochist family, only 32 points away from winning the game. You love my cat, thank you. 9, 10, 11, 15, 18, 10, 118 points for the Addams Family, 50-point difference. It could be anyone's game. That number one answer oftentimes has way more than 50 points. So let's see what the next question is. So for anyone just joining us, we're playing Family Feud. I'm gonna ask the question, you just answer it as fast as you can. Don't worry about being on a family. Just answer any of these answers that you think as soon as you can. You want to be totally dominated. Okay, five answers for this one. Name something parents hope their son has done by the time he's 30. Name something parents hope their son has done by the time he's 30. A box. Box. Who says box? Okay. Degree. Bob gets the number five answer with college degree for 6 points for the masochist family. You guys are not doing very good at dominating, or getting dominated, I mean, because you're dominating instead. So maybe you should have called yourself the sadist, because we all know that you are anyway. Look, you guys are all guessing. I love this. Okay, let's see who got this one. Kids. Nick got that one first. He said kids. And where is he? He's on the masochist family as well, and that's 8 points for the masochists. Ow. Have a few girlfriends. Just a bunch of exes. Okay. Noah is the only one who got this one, which is got a job. Or had this one says a good job, but he says got a job. Okay, we'll call it good. For 12 points to the Addams Family. Boom, boom. And then the number two answer. Now we're getting into the higher numbers here. So you've got the sun. Move out, Captain Obvious, Adam's Family, 23 points. Give me that belly. You're so sweet. Hang on, he's got something on his eye. Stand by. Stand by. Cat mom on call. Okay, this is good. This is good for you guys to see. Have I showed you guys this before? The tick twister? Well, if I haven't showed you before, I'm showing you now. Okay. This. I'm not going to show you the shedding, don't worry. O Tom's tick twister. Actually, going to leave it up for five, four, three, two, one. It's pretty affordable. It's really cheap. Why doesn't it hurt? It does hurt. Well, I guess actually right now it doesn't hurt that much. They are great, right, Maddie? Yeah. So they come in two sizes. All right, they're like little hooks. Okay. You have them too? Yes, you guys, yes. All right. And I'm gonna use the tiny one because he's got one on his eye. And you're not gonna see what I do to it just because of aiming the camera and stuff. I'm just gonna be focusing on what I'm doing. But I am going to have to burn him. So let me go get a lighter. I did not properly qualify that statement. I'm gonna be burning the tick, not the cat. I knew Maddie was, I knew you guys were all gonna say that. As I walked away, I'm like, I'm not gonna do that. All right. You guys can see him, right? You might not be able to see him once I get down there, but hey, Andy, your prostate hurts. I just, Magmas, I have cramps because it's my time of the month. They burnt them on the sink. Oh, yeah, I have a marble table right here, so I'm just gonna burn them with this. Your time of the month, too. Oh, who's that? Cotton candy. See, look, you're like the 10th person that's come in and said that. Cat is so great. Blob is on. Who's Blob? Welcome to Pet Operation Scope. Yep, first we did female anatomy. Now we're doing how to remove a tick from your cat's eyelid. Step one, get a tick twister. Oh, Blob is English for period. Oh my god, they call it the Blob? Oh my god. Alex, he has me blocked. I can't watch. It's your time of the month too, Andy. Too small. I almost had him, but the cat moved his head. I'm sad. I can't get him. Yeah, Andy, he's used to this, so now he's coughing a feel. He's putting a hole in my shirt. Don't do that. All right, I think I'm gonna stop. I think I'm gonna leave him be for a little while longer. I feel bad, but I think that tick's gonna have to feast a little more for me to really get him. Cotton candy, I'm better at it than he is. I'll burn you. So long. No, I'm not using tweezers. Hi, Sonam. Okay, well, you can't see my halo anymore. I might as well just take the stupid thing off. It's not stupid. Love you, Lou. Where's Lou? Okay. Did we already? Oh no, we didn't get the number one answer yet because I got distracted by the cat tick. So we talked about moving out. We gave the points for that one. And the last one is having gotten married. So the question was name something. Yeah, my cat is in love with me. I'm not gonna put alcohol in his eye. Yeah, but then you don't get the head out usually. When I pull the tick out, it's totally alive. The head comes out and everything. Ew, cotton candy. Yeah, the cat's fine. He's just really comfortable. I didn't say I was gonna burn the cat, okay? I said I was gonna burn him, but I was talking about the tick. Oh, my hairs. So I brushed it, I swear. Doesn't seem like I did. It's like all the pesky uterus, exactly. Look how greasy my hair is from not showering either. Girl life. Oh my gosh, Bob. It's not, if the ticks didn't contribute Lyme disease, I wouldn't be so crazy about them, I don't think. Your dog just had a tick? What did you do to it? Hey, Sasha. Oh wait, marriage. I forgot to see who answered that first. Okay. Focus, focus, focus. I like how you guys were talking about escaping from marriage when we were doing the magician question. My cat's sleeping on the job. At least he shows up for work, he ain't. We'll have to see, Alex. Jon Snow the Third. Even a magician can't get out of a bad marriage, he says. Yes, Burba. Burba 8 said marry first. Did I freak you out, Kat? I'm sorry. Don't freak out. Burba 8. Show yourself to the door. Okay. Hey, John. All right, so Burba. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Burba 8 is on the Addams Family. This is going to be another game changer because he just got 45 points for the Addams Family, which means the Addams Family. Well, let's first see how much the Masochist Family has. points. We're playing to 200. So, whoa, Jordan, come on. And we'll see how much the Addams Family has. Whoa, 198. There is a 14. Yes, exactly, John. I just have menstrual cramps. I get them every month, so it's very normal, natural, healthy. It's nothing to be concerned about. It's just hard for me to have the same level of energy I normally have. What game are you playing? We're playing Family Feud. Should I put lipstick on? 1 in the chat for no lipstick, 2 in the chat for lipstick. My pee does not hurt. I'm gonna say pee. okay, as long as you're okay. Yes, I'm okay. 5, 3, 2 red. Okay. 1, all right. I feel like it's tied. Are they chapped? No. We're playing Manly Mood? What's that? It's been a while since you've seen a notepad and pen, really? Okay, well, let's see who wins this game. There wasn't enough votes, so I'm just gonna stay the way it is. You think 5 was the winning number? Although I can put chapstick on at least. A kid says he's 12 and he had 6. He had a blowjob. Well, I'm not sure what you're asking, Alex. My ass. Do you guys not know what a uterus is? Hey, tea cats. Well, Maddie didn't really vote anyway. He said like 3 or something. Is 3 for black lipstick? Put a 3 in the chat if you want me to put black lipstick on. No, I shouldn't even open myself up to this kind of crap. Oh my gosh, you guys. I can't with the child blowjob talk. The chapstick's for a child. Isn't it a planet? Is it true to have a blowjob or sex at a young age? Is it true? That's not a properly worded question. I'm not sure what you mean. It's just cramps, tea cats, just normal cramps. It's a giant chapstick. No, my ass does not hurt me. Why do you keep asking that? Okay. Moving right along. Last question of the game. Assuming any of you get any of these. You said it's not true. What do you mean it's not possible? It's absolutely possible. Girls used to like me, like you before you got old. Well, now you just have to be a good person to win them over, I think, maybe. Ice cream girl. Ice cream girl? Oh, you're telling me to eat ice cream? Where's. Wait. Wait. Home. Okay, you try? Or get a BMW. Not true to have sex at a young age at 11 and 12. You're saying not true. That's not. I don't know what you mean by that. Not true? You're saying, like, nobody could? I mean, tons of people have sex at 11 and 12 all over the world. Okay. I'm tolerating it for a little while longer. This one has five answers, and the question is, name a reason a woman might make fun of a man's underwear. Name a reason a woman might make fun of a man's underwear. I'm showing you guys the answers again. Oh, hugs and love to you too, Paige. Talk to you soon. Poop stain. Oh, God. Okay. Dirty, okay. Jerk face said dirty before poop stain. So we're gonna go with dirty. Why is this crazy? Pink, yeah. A wedgie. You guys are awesome. I don't even know what the answers are, but I know this. Jerk, you want a family? Oh, jerk, you're getting adopted. What you've been waiting for from the foster care system. Okay, jerk face is on the masochist family. I feel like he could be a masochist, actually. Did I go too far? Okay. 9 points. For the masochist family. And the next one. My God, these questions. Oh, wait, now I'm way far down. If we lose, we still win. Okay, so let's see who said it first. So Bob said big. Captain Obvious said baggy first. Okay, yeah, so baggy is the win. Who did I say said baggy? Captain Obvious! All right, so that was the fourth answer, which is that they're too big. And Captain Obvious is on the Addams Family, and he gets them 11 points. Let's just see who has the most after this round. That's how we should play it. The next one is too small. I saw some of you said that. Too tight. It was France cabinetry. Andy said tight first. Jerkface said tight first. Yes, Jerkface. He got two on this one. He said. What was the first one? He said they're dirty and too tight. Oh, so too small, 17 points for the masochist family. Woohoo! Am I blocking the kitty? Sorry. Pilon, you're here just in time for the end of the game. Although you're not really in time because we'd already asked the last question. All right, the next one was that they were old or holy. So HC said holy. Let's see if anyone said anything before that. Bob said old first. Bob gets it with old for the masochist family, and that's 23 points. Oh, snap, I think they're gonna win. But this will actually call it, which is either design or color. So let's see who said it first. So Noah said design, and let's see who said anything before him. Color. He also said color first. Yes, Noah gets that one. The Addams Family, 38 points. Oh my God. I don't know who won. We have to find out. Okay. Let's see who won. So here are the answers. Screenshots are not banned, Mayhem. You can take screenshots. Just don't spam the screenshots. You can take one or two if you need to. I don't really care. Just don't impersonate me. Okay. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 16. Plus 7? 23? Okay. 10, 11, 12, 13. 233 points for the masochist family. 17, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 247 points for the Addams family. Addams family wins the game, 247. Let's give it up for literally Noah, Heyman 84, Captain Obvious, and Burba 8. The losers, the masochist family, who actually won because they're masochists and they like to be dominated, is Just Blame Maddie, Bob Zamoda, Unknown Traveler 199, Nick BG50, and Jerkface for Real. Yeah. Is it click to reply then? Yes. Then hashtag kick or hashtag block. Exactly. Yes. Give it a shot. Where'd the tick go? It's still on his eye. Didn't go anywhere. Okay, now what? Another game of Family Feud. Reading Atlas Shrugged. Chill and listen to music. Lipstick? I don't know. What do you guys want to do? Mask has got with it. Live beheading. He's going to get Lyme's. I know I tried T-Cats. I have to wait for it to feed a little bit more. But you pretty much don't get Lyme disease if it's on for less than... Family Feud, okay. Chat and chill. Netflix and chill. Chill and music. Okay, it looks like actually chill is getting some more IMAX and Climax. Maddie, where have you been in all my scopes? Can we play I Spy? Sure, what do you spy? Can't wait to hear this one. All right. Chill and chill. All right, so let's do some chilling, and then maybe we'll do more Family Feud after the chill party. So let's find some music. Do we have any requests? Kitty! Chillax, chillax, chillax. Let's chillax.
DJ Nori, the Prince of London.
Danke schön. What is this? What are you requesting? German music? Danke schön? How do you say it? No, not Despacito. Read to us, Bradley? Everyone wanted to do music and chill, so how about we'll read after this? Let's see, what time is it? Let's do this for 16 minutes. We'll listen to like 4 or 5 songs, then we'll read some books, and we'll just keep switching around through all the different content you guys want. No, Despacito. It's like the one song not allowed on this channel. Oh, I'm sorry, HC. You only can block on my behalf if you are either become a super fan or if you sponsor the channel at femyoga.com. Yeah, I can get the head by using this thing. I think I'm gonna hit you. You don't like Nigerian music? Or is this Ghana music? What is the ritual killing? Oh, that's only on the second Tuesday of the month. Your cat looks the same. My nails. What about my nails? Little tick crowbar, exactly. You're a Nigerian? What's wrong with that? You're gonna pass on the net? Okay, good. Hi, Erica, how you been? Hi, hello. Guys, you're not gonna make me do that. But where's that song that I found? Oh my gosh, you did not. Hello, I'm good, how are you? It is a fat cat, right? Okay, you guys don't like that one? Then you're gonna have to listen to this one. Guess where I found this song? Nick might have been there. He was trying to go to sleep and I was like, no. Oh no, that was last night. This wasn't from last night, this is from 2 nights ago. Let's read Harry Potter. I don't have Harry Potter. Thank you. Nigerians, I miss that. You should play Bad Liar. Oh, the remote. Yes, we can do the remote while we do this. Oh, I didn't know that was a song. I thought you were just saying thank you very much. I actually did type it in. Logan. This is... it's Major Lazer. No chill. The name of the song is No No Better. K-N-O-W, N-O, better. My uterus hurts because I have, I have my period. I am good, Logan, how are you? Are you freaking out? Yeah, you remember this song? I know, I was getting so excited. It's like, is this Ty Dolla $ign? Just because he never plays stuff like this. It's hard to pick, like, to pick good music in a genre you don't like. You know what I mean? Like, I don't think he likes this kind of music, so he's like, I don't know what they like. I'm on the blob, exactly. I'm perky today? Really? I didn't answer. Oh, okay. Blob is period, I guess. I take over Egg Drop every single Thursday night at 9 p.m. Same time that the Dark Angel radio show starts on Cyanide's channel. So once you know how to use Egg Drop, you can go hang out with her for an hour, and then I'll be there right after. And then Flash goes live at midnight. Flash is going live at midnight tonight, too, which is why I'm making sure to go live nice and early. So I can just be crampy and lazy in there. I kind of want to put red lipstick on. I don't care what y'all say. Me and Jerkface are on the same squad right now. I have it right here, ready to go. Let's watch the views. Okay, 46. Let's call 40. Let's call 45. 45. I can't see very well in this camera. Do I have a mustache? I think I do. Get in there. I didn't get the side good enough. So 61. No, they don't get a period, Bob. You know this. Why? Why not? DJ Nori, the prince of- Here's your song. Wayne Newton. Just for you, Dirk. Just because you supported my red lipstick addiction. The jersey. I actually have a jersey, I think. We didn't do a very good job at this, but whatever. It's all good, right? All good in the hood. What were we doing? Oh, you said Selena Gomez, Bad Liar, right, Logan? I mean, Logan? Who's Logan? Logan? Oh, because I saw Logan's name. The cat is asleep, yes. No, that is what I meant to say. Selena Gomez. Thank you, Too Crazy. I thought you might be in here to see them. The other big caddy is awake. What big caddy? Hi, Dark Knight. Why is it so quiet? Oh. Oh, I can put my wings back on. I'm doing well. How are you doing? I'm doing better now. Oof, wait, I'm having a contraction. Shouldn't have said anything. Shouldn't have said anything. I feel like my shirt is like, doesn't want to stay in there. The uterus. Oh, you're welcome. And now we'll listen to this one. After we make sure we go watch Baby Driver, because there's an ad for it. Suck the cat. That's an interesting request. I don't know if I've gotten that one before. Oh, I've never heard the song. Close, Tony. You all need to close. You got added to it. You know, you are who you hang out with. You love it? Okay, let's listen to it. Oh, it just hurts because it's my time of the month, so this happens every month. A blobby? Okay, it's a blobby. I can't do that. Sorry, Zaya. You can't see the wings because of the cat. Oh, I've heard this. I have heard this. Thank you. It looks extra white when I put this lipstick on. Yes, I'm an angel. Look. Nice bra? There's a lot I want to say about that, but nothing. Thank you, Dark Knight. Yeah, I'm feeling a lot better. You should have seen me in the beginning of this. If you watch the replay, you'll be like, whoa. I was just, like, laying on the couch dead. Uh-oh. Cat doesn't like Selena. Cat doesn't like her. He's giving her the cold shoulder. Yeah, this is Mr. Perfect. P-U-R-R-F-E-C-T. I almost said C-K-T. Yeah, laughing is helping me a lot. Thank you guys for being here and making me laugh. Hang on. We have a few more minutes. Malibu is by, not Taylor Swift, right? Isn't it by Miley Cyrus? Maybe it is by Taylor Swift, let's see. Oh, it's Miley Cyrus. I'm not gonna play that one. I'm surprised I'm playing this one. I like Noah. Noah's a cool artist. It's your birthday, Bradley? Oh, wait, Brittany? Sorry, I thought you said it's your birthday. Are Taylor Swift and Miley Cyrus the same person? I don't think so. The Thomas. Oh no. Okay, listen, let's play it right now. Get him, Noah, you get him. My cat does not like Selena. Eunice? Who's that? I'm gonna Google it. Oh, good. We can go back to my music. Phew. How about this? I feel like Noah would also like this. I feel like a lot of you guys would like this. No, I'm not pregnant. I'm the opposite of pregnant. I'm on my period. Do I name my uterus? No, I haven't. I named my car. I wanna follow where she goes. I think about it and she knows it. Thank you. I will. I'll feel better tomorrow. I forgot to blot. I didn't blot anything. Can I just, like, kiss this? Who won? Adam Sandler. My lip print is not attractive, but okay. Can we name it? I don't know. I don't know if I like the idea of that. What's on my lip? I don't see anything. But I feel hair. I missed that. Yuna is an Asian girl. Whatever. It's gonna have a hair in it, too. She says that she's never afraid. Just picture everybody naked. My lips are sad. She really doesn't act away. I'm like, now that's how I guess. Into hesitation. Pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. I think that is true, Bob. I agree with you, Nosferatu. I don't know. He doesn't like this either. Okay, what about this one? You have unlimited periods? Actually, this one's a little too slow. I'm not really vibing with this right now. How about... I don't know. This one? Yeah, this is a good beat. Taking the pill? Hmm? It's nature, yes. It's natural. Woo! I'm feeling it right now. John, you obviously have never seen a vagina because you can't injure a uterus from sex. Doesn't work like that. You can't reach the uterus, ever. It's not possible. I don't think you do. Obviously. Good to know. I am sure you are. I have defined disabled. I'm not even really feeling this song. Yes, Bob, that is what it is. Oh, thank you, Kemba. What is it that they want, Michael? They want me to read Ayn Rand, I know. Thank you. Super hot! Yay! Okay, it's 8:30. Let's do this. Yay, thank you, Nosferatu. It heals my uterus. Oh, when he saw it, he was just like... Yeah, that's probably what the reaction most people have to, right? Alright. It's enough of that. BBC. Yeah, I read a new book every week. Hi, Arfan. He was like, meh. Yeah, exactly. All right. Taggart said nothing. He sat with his elbows spread wide on the tabletop. The table was uncomfortably small, and this made it more uncomfortable for his three companions, but they did not seem to question his privilege. Nobody can get ore any longer, said Boyle. Natural exhaustion of the mines, you know, and the wearing out of equipment, and shortages of materials, and difficulties of transportation, and other unavoidable conditions. The ore industry is crumbling. That's what's killing the mining equipment business, said Paul Larkin. It's been proved that every business depends upon every other business, said Orrin Boyle, so everybody ought to share the burdens of everybody else. That is, I think, true, said Wesley Mouch, but nobody ever paid any attention to Wesley Mouch. My purpose, said Orrin Boyle, is the preservation of a free economy. It's generally conceded that free economy is now on trial. Unless it proves its social value and assumes its social responsibilities, the people won't stand for it. If it doesn't develop a public spirit, it's done for. Make no mistake about that. Orrin Boyle had appeared from nowhere 5 years ago and had since made the cover of every national news magazine. He had started out with $100,000 of his own and a $200 million loan from the government. Now he headed an enormous concern, which had swallowed many smaller companies. I feel like it's supposed to say company, not concern, but I don't know. This proved, he liked to say, that individual ability still had a chance to succeed in the world. The only justification of private property, said Orrin Boyle, is public service. That is, I think, indubitable, said Wesley Mouch. Orrin Boyle made a noise, swallowing his liquor. He was a large man with big, viral gestures. Everything about his person was loudly full of life, except the small black slits of his eyes. Jim, he said, Reardon Metal seems to be a colossal kind of swindle. Uh-huh, said Taggart. I hear there's not a single expert who's given a favorable report on it. No, not one. Yep, indubitable. We've been improving steel rails for generations and increasing their weight. Now, is it true that these Reardon Metal rails are to be lighter than the cheapest grade of steel? That's right, said Taggart, lighter. But it's ridiculous, Jim. It's physically impossible. For your heavy-duty, high-speed mainline track? That's right. But you're just inviting disaster. My sister is. Taggart made the stem of his glass whirl slowly between two fingers. There was a moment of silence. The National Council of Metal Industries, said Orrin Boyle, passed a resolution to appoint a committee to study the question of Reardon metal, inasmuch as its use may be an actual public hazard. Yep, still Atlas Shrugged. Yeah, we're only on page 49. It's a long book. The National Council of Metal Industries said, oh, I read that. That is, in my opinion, wise, said Wesley Mouch. When everybody agrees, Taggart's voice suddenly went shrill, when people are unanimous, how does one man dare to dissent? By what right? That's what I want to know. By what right? Yuko, hello! I was teaching everyone how to do back bends for menstrual cramp relief a little while ago. And now I'm reading. At the edge of your toilet seat? That's good. Whoa. It's cool to watch my throat when I drink. I can't usually do that. You read The Fountainhead? Yeah, I love that. It's my favorite book ever. It's a scope of variety. Exactly. We read a page. Now, put a one in the chat to keep reading. Is that lipstick? One in the chat to keep reading Ayn Rand. I agree, John. I agree. Two in the chat if you want to play Family Feud. Or three in the chat for Music and Chill. One for book reading, two for playing Family Feud, three for Music and Chill. This is a viewer's choice situation. Okay, two for Family Feud, two for Music and Chill. We need a tiebreaker. Two or three? Five doesn't count. Oh, and then two more people want to keep reading the book. You can't vote twice. No. So now there's two for each one, so we're just going to have to see. So one, if you want to read Ayn Rand, two, if you want to play Family Feud, and three, if you want to just listen to music and chill. Did I switch those? I don't think so. Can I switch? Why does it hurt? Because I have cramps. In Russia, I vote twice. Are you Obama? I'm almost afraid to ask you about your scope title. I just have cramps, guys. It happens every month. Nothing to be afraid of. Doesn't feel very good. Guys, I need a tiebreaker. Don't make me plug my microphone in and start whispering. Oh, really? You have an orange tabby cat, too? It's pretty cool, Spalding. It's like we're family now. You have the solution? Oh, let's hear it. I bet it's really unique. Oh yeah, I love going into Flashoscope. He's going live tonight at midnight, if you don't already know. Spread the word. You need a tiebreaker. You know what? I'll be the tiebreaker. I'm gonna read the book. It's happening. Boyle's eyes darted to Taggart's face, but the dim light of the room made it impossible to see faces clearly. He saw only a pale bluish smear. Yeah, he is awesome. When we think of the natural resources at a time of critical shortage, Boyle said softly, when we think of the critical raw materials that are being wasted on an irresponsible private experiment, when we think of the ore, he did not finish. He glanced at Taggart again, but Taggart seemed to know that Boyle was waiting and to find the silence enjoyable. The public has a vital stake in natural resources, Jim, such as iron ore. The public can't remain indifferent to reckless, selfish waste by an antisocial individual. After all, private property is a trusteeship held for the benefit of society as a whole. I do have a cat, Steve, yes. Welcome back. Steve is he's going to be one of our sponsors, I believe. And if you want to be a sponsor too, you can do that at femyoga.com. Taggart glanced at Boyle and smiled. The smile was pointed. It seemed to say in his something in his words was an answer to something in the words of Boyle. The liquor they serve here is swill. I suppose that's the price we have to pay for not being crowded by all kinds of rabble. But I do wish they'd recognize that they're dealing with experts. Since I hold the purse strings, I expect to get my money's worth and at my pleasure. Boyle did not answer. His face had become sullen. Listen, Jim, he began heavily. You will agree, I'm sure, that there's nothing more destructive than a monopoly. Yes, said Taggart, on the one hand. On the other, there's the blight of unbridled competition. That's true, that's very true. The proper course is always, in my opinion, in the middle. So it is, I think, the duty of society to snip the extremes now, isn't it? Yes, said Taggart, it is. Consider the picture in the iron ore business. The national output seems to be falling at an ungodly rate. It threatens the existence of the whole steel industry. Steel mills are shutting down all over the country. There's only one mining company that's lucky enough not to be affected by the general conditions. Its output seems to be plentiful and always available on schedule. But who gets the benefit of it? Nobody except its owner. Would you say that that's fair? No, said Taggart, it isn't fair. Most of us don't own iron mines. How can we compete with a man who's got a corner on God's natural resources? Is it any wonder that he can always deliver steel while we have to struggle and wait? And lose our customers and go out of business? Is it in the public interest to let one man destroy an entire industry? No, said Taggart, it isn't. It seems to me that the national policy ought to be aimed at the objective of giving everybody a chance at his fair share of iron ore, with a view towards the preservation of the industry as a whole. Don't you think so? I think so. Duty? That cat is ugly. What? Whoa! Kitty is very busy. Yeah, now he's done. You're from Minnesota, where iron ore used to be huge. That's pretty cool. There's my wings. Yay, now you can see them. Whew. Baby. Can't believe, you can't even imagine what pregnancy is going to be like. How have we had 7,400 views on this broadcast? This broadcast is a shite show. This is not my best work. All right, we've been going an hour and 45 minutes. What do we think? Just keep powering on? Should we just power on for like another hour and 15 minutes, or should we come back later for an hour and 15 minutes? An hour and 15 minutes, that's going to bring us right to 10 p.m. I can't really... Okay, what do you think? One, to just keep on going for another hour and 15 minutes. Two, to take a little break and come back sometime in the next couple hours and go for an hour and 15 minutes then. One, to stay and keep going. Two, to end this and come back later. Okay, Smoker says end this. We'll take a break. We'll come back later. Any requests for what you'd like to see later? I need to take a break and eat a salad. I had a smoothie today, a healthy smoothie. And I ate something before this. I can't remember what. Take a little break. Okay. Oh, you're going to do a scope. Oh, everybody follow Noah. He does really cool art scopes. All right, cool. Let's take a break. I'm down with that. And any requests for what I come back for? Do we want to do more bedtime stories tonight? Do we want to do yoga? Do we want to do Family Feud trivia? I don't want to do another chill scope because I feel like I'm going a little heavy on chill scopes. We could do like a more topic related scope. I could pick something like trivia. Bruce, my uterus hurts. I have cramps. Happens every month. One vote for trivia. Oh wait, Egg Drop's not working. It's not capturing your comments anymore. Hey. Let me refresh. Refreshing. Cue Eggbot. No? Eggbot. There you are. No, it's not clickbait. It's true. It's real. I don't really do clickbait. Actually, do you know that you could lose your Periscope account for doing clickbait? Bye, Mamet. I don't know what other girls you're talking about. Egg Drop was, it was just frozen for a little bit, but now it's back. So we have one vote for trivia, that's it. People want to do trivia? Okay. Well, I feel like only one person. You're the only one who voted, though. It's not, it doesn't really count as like a vote if only one person's like, I want to play trivia. Maybe I will. Maybe I'll have to look. Basically, here's the deal. My content is based around my sponsors. And my biggest sponsors, like ASMR, whispering, and triggers and things like that, and they also like yoga. So, yeah. Trivia is really cool, but trivia doesn't bring in any sponsorships. Pretty much every time I do a game scope, I get low number of views and zero sponsorships. So, I know they're fun, but I can't do things for free. I have to do the things that earn money for my business that people find value in. So, I may or may not do trivia tonight. I might end up doing something else. Hashtag clickbait. I'm not sure. I'm really not sure. Thank you, Fallen. Yoga with trivia. I've actually done that before. We could do that. Let's do that. We'll do yoga trivia. We'll come back. We'll do yoga trivia in like an hour. If we came back at 10 and we went to 11:15, yeah, that'd be cool. Yeah, we'll be back in like an hour or so, maybe less, maybe more. I don't know. We'll be back before. Well, I'm definitely gonna be watching Flash, so I'll definitely be live by 10:15. 10:15, 10:45, 10:45. I'll definitely be live by 10:45, probably before that. I'm everyone's yogi bear. I'm actually a yogini because I'm female and yogis are men. Sounds good? All right, cool. So that's what we're gonna do. Thank you guys all so much for being here. All 7,436 of you people that like to talk about uteruses, you're all my kind of people. So again, if you want to see more content like this or to have more control over what kind of content we do, you can go to femyoga.com, contribute there. You can also just send some super hearts here and there if you want, which is just like a very small way to contribute, which helps. Every little bit helps. Am I consuming? Am I consuming what? You love. I forget what we were talking about now. You're worried about me? Oh yeah, about uterus. Oh, you love uteruses. Oh, hello, Harry. Would you like to talk about uteruses before I go? I'm gonna come back in an hour and we're gonna do yoga trivia. Yes, uterus. I know a scoper who does jokingly, obviously clickbait titles. Yeah. I mean, technically, if you have a title that's misleading to what kind of content you're actually doing, technically they could. That could, it's a violation of the terms and conditions. So just be on the lookout. Just kind of be aware of what you're doing that's allowed and not allowed. So, all right. Well, you better say something, Harry, because we're gonna go. We've already said a lot about them. There's not really a lot more for us to say. How do I whiten my teeth? With a ring light and red lipstick. Ready? Watch. Boom. Now they're, oh, they still look pretty white, but it's just the red lipstick. I'm not blocking you. What are you talking about? Why do you keep coming in here and saying that? It's such a buzzkill. Like, you're not blocked. You're right there. You're talking. Saying stop blocking me makes me want to block you. I thought that you were cool, but I don't know why you keep saying that. Because you're not blocked. You were saying it last night. You weren't blocked then. You're not blocked now. My uterus hurts because I have cramps because it's my time of the month. Bruce, personal question. Be nice. Come on. Oh, Harry, 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 Harry. All right. Sorry to end it on that note. Tried to give him a chance, but We must go now. We're going to be back in an hour or less or more to do some yoga trivia. So come study your yoga for the next hour. Learn the names of poses. And Traveler, I already read a few pages of Atlas Shrugged. If you want to go to last night, I read Atlas Shrugged for 3 hours straight. So you can watch that one if you want. Yes, hashtag yes to all is new. It's a Converse Pride sneaker that they made. After Flash goes off. Oh, I'm not going to be live after that. I'm going to be live before Flash comes on. Oh, this is going to be fun. Hey, Nicholas. So, moderators, if there's any moderators in the house, Rocky, you're a moderator, any other moderators here, make sure that you show up for my trivia, my yoga trivia scope in an hour, because it's probably going to be crazy with trolls. That's the vibe that I'm getting. I'm not sure, but maybe. Hey, Cash, I'm just signing off. I'm going to be back in 1 hour to do yoga trivia. I might be a little less than an hour, might be a little more. I'm not really sure, but I will be back. All right, so you're all worthy of being loved and feeling comfortable in your own skin. I hope you have a great rest of your night. I'll see you back in an hour. This has been another Moment in Time with Taylor.